Paleoanthropologists believe that modern humans developed after many cycles of evolution, and that primates which began to walk upright developed differently than other species. As their hands were freed up by walking upright, they began to use instruments and progressively evolved into modern human form after they discovered fire. As their brains grew larger, their intelligence developed, and they became Homo sapiens sapiens, or modern humans. The advent of Homo sapiens is estimated at about 300,000 BC. This means that modern humans would have existed for 300,000 years, long enough for a new species to develop through evolution. So, could modern humans evolve into new humans? Could there be a war between old humans and new humans with special abilities, like in science fiction movies? How did humans evolve? Charles Darwin suggested natural selection as the main cause of evolution. Natural selection is a theory suggesting that among entities with various diversifications, those that adjusted best in a given environment were selected naturally as they survived and reproduced. During cold winters, humans who could use fire would survive, but humans without this ability would die off. In the same way, modern humans show signs of evolutionary adaptation depending on environment. Inuits can live without succumbing to diseases while primarily eating food that has protein and fat, like seal and whale meat, because they have genes that control their metabolism of fat. Likewise, hunter-gatherers in Africa are short because it is advantageous to their survival in tropical rainforests. Influence of natural selection to become evident, a certain group must stay isolated from the rest and have no external genes mixed in. Furthermore, certain characteristics must be favorable for survival and reproduction. In the past, habitats for humans were limited, and it was difficult to move. This is why humans with distinct characteristics lived in different areas. So are modern humans continuing to evolve? Will a new human species be born with the passing of time, as in the past? Many scholars say that while current humans are evolving, there will be no birth of a new species. There is no visible change to indicate that a new species has been born, as human evolution is very slow. So why did the human evolutionary process slow down? Scientists suggest that the first reason is that humans are no longer isolated. In the past, when humans lived in small groups, they were able to evolve in unique ways appropriate for the environment of each region. But now, genes from different regions can continually mix as humans travel around the world. Another reason is that natural selection does not apply to modern humans. The core of natural selection is that those who did not adapt to the environment disappeared without descendants. But for modern humans, it is very rare that life or reproduction is threatened, even if a trait is less desirable. When humans hunted and gathered, those who specialized in hunting survived, and those who were disabled or unable to hunt naturally died out. Now, however, humans have little problem surviving with physical limitations. They can get married and reproduce, despite disabilities. Now modern humans do not need to go through evolution to secure genetically advantageous traits. Even if evolution as a species stopped, it is not problematic because modern human survival and reproduction are not threatened. Scientists are confident that if drastic changes in the environment did occur, natural selection would follow and humans would evolve again. Anthropologists now feel that human evolution is changing from natural selection to cultural selection. People can adapt to their environment through technology without changes in their genetic traits. Furthermore, technological developments can change our environment. For example, certain diseases are disappearing, such as smallpox or polio. Technology may be able to eliminate certain previously incurable diseases or genetic dispositions, changing the face of human evolution.